Opening point to the two, now tool serve three. It's Restina. To the outside. Up next in the green, it's Frank. Three also four. Saddle plate. That brings out Manuel. Four also five. Show my memo. Set deep. Dug out by memo. That's point. Up next, Toto, 5 or 7, 6. Six takes the point. That brings out Carlos in the seven. Carlos goes deep, off the cesta, 0.7. Last one out for the round will be Oderon, 7 will serve 8. Tips the cesta on the way through, 7 picks up one more and ends the round on 2 points. All points are worth 2 as 7 serves 1, points a double. Turned over by Carlos. Now Gallo on the left. 1-1. That brings out Larea. 1-0-2. There goes deep. That's too high. 0.2. Restina is next. 2 or 3. Out of play. Resourceful. Two more shot for the point, 0-3. 5 points now for Restina. Possible game point here for the three. He'll serve Manuel. Manuel goes deep. Turned over. The steer on the side. Point to five. Game continues, 5 or 6. On the floor, Manuel. Toto sends it deep. Point to five. Manuel now moves to 5 points. Possible game point here for five, Manuel. He'll serve Oderon, the eight. Manuel. Point and game to the five. Manuel, he'll take it out. 3 a second. 2 will show. Result 5-3-2 on game 7 with Manuel taking out the 7th. Final game of the performance. Game 8 is up next. Spectacular night. It's a singles game.